Today I wanted to show to you how to make HP107 laser printer chipless. What a chipless printer is. It's a printer that does not need the chipless toner cartridge to work. HP printers don't really detect how much toner is left inside the cartridge. They send you the error message when they think the cartridge is empty, but often it's not empty at all. With this software, the toner level will be permanently at 100%, so you can use the cartridges until the last gram of toner. No more error message. You decide when to change your cartridge, not Hewlett Packard. You can refill the cartridge simply adding the toner, no need to change the chip. To make your printer chipless, you have to buy a software. It will cost around $50. But after that, you don't need chips on the cartridges anymore, forever. You buy the firmware, and that's it. You may be afraid of virus, but I checked, no virus. INKCHIP is a serious company. You'll need a PC with Windows, an internet connection, and an USB cable. Obviously, the printer driver must be installed. Turn on the printer. Open the INKCHIP webpage. The link is in the description. Click on Laser. Choose the language of the download. Probably you'll have to disable the antivirus. Once finished, open the program. Click on Next. Click on Buy. $15. Buy. Checkout. Insert the data. The email is important. They'll send you the file here. Choose the payment. Agree to terms and conditions. Okay. Check your email. Download the zip file. Now you have to enter recovery mode. Turn the printer on while holding the cancel button down. Release the two buttons when the red lights flash. Then press cancel. Now unpack the zip file. Using the mouse, drag the file that begins with fix and drop it on the firmware installer application. The chipless installation will start. Once it's finished, the printer will be rebooted and the power light will go on. Your printer is now chipless. Just remove the cartridge from the printer. Tape the chip. Reinsert the cartridge back into the printer. Check the toner level on the supply page. 100%. It will remain 100%. One last important thing, never update the printer driver. If you update the printer, you'll reinstall the Hewlett Packard driver.